We just saw a relatively young individual, a man, who came to us for the first time because suddenly he felt palpitations in his chest. He said that his heart was racing out of nowhere, started at rest while sitting at home watching TV. So we did an EKG. The EKG on this individual showed what we call atrial fibrillation with RVR, or with a rapid ventricular response. In simple words, his heart suddenly became irregular and very fast. So instead of beating with 60 to 80 beats per minute in his particular case, as shown in that EKG here, his heart rate went up to 150 beats per minute and irregular. And that feels horrible, as you can imagine. People feel the palpitation, they might get short of breath, sometimes they even can pass out because of that. So what is that, and what is the reason for that? Atrial fibrillation is probably the most common cardiac arrhythmia we see to date, and it can affect people at any age. The main risk factor why people do develop atrial fibrillation at any time in life is actually a long history of high blood pressure, which does affect the electrical system in the heart. Atrial fibrillation in most cases is not a life-threatening irregularity of the heart, but it needs to be treated. First of all, we want to control the rate, because if the heart is way too fast or too slow, that affects the oxygen supply to the brain. So we want to control the rate. Secondly, we want to then control the rhythm. Ideally, we want to convert someone in atrial fibrillation back to what we call the normal sinus rhythm, usually done by medications or even electroshocks. But one thing to keep in mind is that even though atrial fibrillation usually is not a life-threatening condition, there's always a risk of forming clots in the heart, because the small chambers, they don't pump, they don't contract, they fibrillate, they flicker, if you wish, and that can cause clot formation in the heart, and those clots can be shot into the brain and can cause a stroke. So for that reason, depending on the patient's age and his or her risk factors, we oftentimes need to use medications such as blood thinners to prevent the formation of clots. So in other words, if you have the feeling of palpitations or your heart is racing out of nowhere without any particular reason, make sure you have checked that out by your doctor, possibly by a cardiologist. Make sure you don't have AFib, and even if, in most cases, that can be successfully treated. More to come, join us on our YouTube channel and websites. Thank you very much.